For the best in eyewear, call Dr. Leek's Optometry.
Here's Angela Miles with today's Business First Brief.
Tapping our news, the trade war is taking another turn that is tough on U.S. tech companies. The Trump administration is banning U.S. government departments from buying telecom and other tech equipment services from China's Huawei. Huawei is the number one telecom equipment maker in the world. It's been on the U.S. trade blacklist for more than 2 months. FedEx is ending its contract with Amazon for small package ground deliveries. A couple of months ago, FedEx chose not to renew its contract with the e-tailer on U.S. cargo deliveries that are carried on FedEx Express flights. And investors are giving a lift to Lyft. That stock rallied after revealing revenue that was above analyst anticipations. Revenue hit $867 million. The rideshare company also reported a loss, but the CEO says that Lyft may break even sooner than predicted.
To find out where you can see us every day, go to businessfirstam.com.